1989 got off to an exciting start at Laurier. In January, there was the car fire in the parking lot, the Winterfest games, the Much Music video dance, and the Winterfest Pep Rally.
This is our national giveaway t-shirts, and I have...
Kicking off semester two at Laurier in February included the semi-formal dance, the David Letterman Team Recognition Assembly, and Game 2 of the Eastern Division Final against Montcalm, where the Rams beat the Cougars 5-2 in a game that put them in the city championship.
Stranger from anybody else? No, not really at all. I don't think it affects me. It never has affected me at all. Not over the years, no. Not at all.
Okay, thanks. What do you think of the first semi-formal dance in 4 years, Jen?
Well, it looks like everybody's having a great time.
That's beautiful.
Yeah.
What do you think of the semi-formal?
What do you think?
It's great.
It's great.
Here we go.
Are you ready?
Okay.
Mid-morning show with myself, David Letterman. Now we got an exciting show for you. As you know, we always start off the show with viewer mail. Your name. What's the longest you've gone without sleep before a show? Just wondering, Angela's Sportsport before. Well, you know, Angela, I would have to say that the longest I went without it would be about 8 months I went.
Dave, 8 months without sleep.
Sleep?
Yes.
Oh, sleep! One of my days right now, I'm sorry. Top five list is the top five ways to use $100. As you know, Mrs. Koba won the $100 from the Student Council raffle. So here we go, top five ways to use $100. Number two, give it back to the Student Council because we need it. And at number one, give it to Chris Duwyn to help pay for the fire damage to his house. Laurier's junior girls volleyball team. Ready? Now the junior girls get started. What was your regular season record this year, maybe, Bob?
8-4.
So that's 8 minutes, 4 losses, which sounds pretty good now. Our next guest just released their debut album 1 week ago today. They're a hometown group here from London. The name of the group is Don't Ask.
So
we're going to dedicate this next verse to those of you who will not sing.
This here song, it ain't so bad. Cutest little song you ever had. Those of you who will not sing, you must be playing with your own dear.
I heard you play to the younger crowd, you know, late public school, early high school. So where will you be appearing next?
Yeah, would you perform with those people, and we'll be at Penrod Friday night.
Thanks, Jeff. Okay. The Midget Boys basketball team, Stuart plays trumpet?
Yeah, well, sort of. I go home and play a lot.
I didn't know that. Why don't you
come
on and play something?
Well, I don't want to play something.
Come on. If you wanted to play, go and play something.
Yeah, let's do some midnight blues and make it swing, okay?
Why we are going to beat Montcalm in hockey this week. Chat number two, because Derek Dustin goes to our school. And the number one reason is because we have the best team, the best fans, the best school, and these guys are going to cut the mosh. Aren't they, Rams? Are they going to win it? Surprise you and then that happened?
That was a slow start. We did lose a lot of players from last year, but we had a
number have come up this year that went for first in spot. It took us a while to get going. We lost two of our first three games and have lost them once since. And I think that we're on a roll and hope to keep going for another month.
That's great. I think the first regular season, 10 wins, 3 losses.
Champagne.
Stay, buddy. Stay,
yeah, get the-